Tulsa police say they have a person of interest in custody in the death of Cheryl Thomas. Police arrested Kevin Snoddy this morning. Snoddy has previously been convicted of domestic assault and battery. That was back in 2020.